Click, now I fire her up. I will tell you any interesting stuff about this Matron. Der Frieden EC-132 was made in the USA around 1965. Probably it was the world's second electronic and first all transistor calculator. And she's really very, very heavy. 42 pounds. Nothing for daily movement, like a pocket calculator. I think it was probably the heaviest and most expensive normal desk calculator without programming ever made for consumer. Her price in the mid-60s was around $2,200 or D-Mark 10,900. Ooh, a lot of money at this time. Data and facts about her. Under the top cover you can find 8 circuit boards in double pack with 324 germanium transistors. A circuit board in the bottom contains a huge magnetostrictive delay line module for storing data. Now I think we can begin. She has 4 registers, but for use, we use only 2. Clear entry, clear display. Now we are adding. Set the decimal point. Seven, 5. I store this data. Subtraction. Recall, you see, multiplication, clear entry, clear display. Multiplication. Division. The Classica 22 Division. Approximately B. Hier. Set Decimal Point. 22. Enter. 7. All. Overflow look. And now her King's Discipline, the square root. And now I show you. That's all. I love this baby.